Welcome, guys, to another episode of Paranormal Real Estate. It is so good to see you. I have missed you all. I hope that you have been viewing Brandon's episodes lately. And we're back to business. So we are in a haunted mausoleum, and we have about five here to check out. And already I can feel the energy in this room. I'm hoping that we can get some spirit activity to join in by moving things on their base and proving to you all that they do exist, and to us. We're excited for this day. It's a beautiful day. We apologize that it's daytime, but sometimes these places only open to a certain time. So instead of being criminals like we would like to be, in the past, we would have been. We are just going to follow the rules, and it doesn't matter if it's haunted during the night, because it's also haunted during the day. All right, guys. Peace. Harold in Virginia. Did you use your energy to move the lights on that little device? We have the film going?
Yes. Okay, spirits, if you remember last time I was in here, I had you guys lighting up this light to show me that someone was here with speaking with us, and spirits were here. Can you guys do it again and show us that you're here again and start lighting up the lights? I remember it took you guys a few minutes to light it up, so it's going to be right here for right now. So please, if you see it, light it up. All you have to do is get right next to it, and that's the secret. All you have to do is put your hands in front of it. See, I can't light it up. Only spirits can. So, are there any spirits that can start moving any of the flowers in here? Or moving anything? Can you show us that you're here and we'll look around?
We should put this back here in the corner more so that it can see more of the area.
I want to move that over here because of this thing. I want to get them to wouldn't that be a good? Yeah, I'll turn it.
What are those things called? Anyways, it's the little fan thing. And I've seen spirits move those before, and I want to see if they can move it. Let me see if I can get this a little closer for you guys. Oops, I'm sorry. Okay. So, spirits.
Jason, if there's any. Mr. Clark?
Jason Scott Clark. If you can you twirl this? The twirly move thing? Or could you light up the light to show that you're here? Or any spirits that are here? Can you make this thing go around and twirl it for us, please?
Build your energy. Did you hear that?
Yeah, did you hear that?
Did you guys hear it? That was weird.
I don't know.
It was a little click.
Yeah, it was just a little
click. From behind the camera, guys.
No, it wasn't from the camera, it was from over here.
No, I said behind the camera.
Oh.
Thank you for that. If that was you, could you do that again, but louder? Here, guys, we're going to try and move the camera around for you.
Well, I got it on that. So.
I know, but, you know, have they seen the room yet?
Okay. All you have to do is loosen.
I'm doing it.
If you just loosen that, it will.
Yeah, the sound came from right over there, guys.
Yeah, someone over here by the chair.
There we go, guys. I put on my microphone, so hopefully you can hear me a little bit better. Anyways, spirits, is there any way you can make these lights go off? It's not very active here today. We need to maybe go to the next one. All right, guys, we're going to move to the next one.
Okay, guys, we are now in another mausoleum.
There's some beautiful pictures in here.
It's nice and air conditioned and beautiful, and there's no funny smells.
Are there any spirits that can make the lights on this go off?
Or shut this cage door for us?
If you make these lights go off, then we know that you're here and we can speak to you. I just saw something.
What's that?
It was just like a something like.
Oh, listen to that noise.
I think it's from the sun.
No, I think it's that rack.
Turn it towards that. Are you making that? Look, it's the only thing that's moving over here.
Yeah. The flag.
No, some of them are moving down here. I think it's that air conditioner. Yeah, I can feel it.
Debunked.
Can any spirits touch this and make it go off? Ooh, I just seen it go off a little bit, but I threw it down. Come on, spirits, please. We just want to know if you're here.
I just want to show you this picture of this beautiful woman here. This old-fashioned picture of Lillian. Isn't she gorgeous?
Wow.
And then this old-fashioned
picture. That lady looks like she was an actress or something, huh? She's very pretty. Can you make the lights go off, spirits? Can you make my meter go off, please? It would be so neat to see if you're here. I talked to you guys last time. You made all my stuff go off. I know you guys are here. Why are you being so shy this time? Here.
What's that?
That's just the wind, I believe. Let me put this on.
ITC Legion Perilous loaded.
I have the Perilous loaded. I have all these little gnats everywhere. Are they bothering you?
Yeah, they were. It was one in the other place.
Okay. Hello, spirits. Please, if you come near this and you can manipulate it, you can make words happen. These little gnats are driving me nuts. Uh-oh, what happened? Oh, it's on.
Scanning. Max speed selected.
Or was it on? Okay, spirits, come next to this and you can make words out of it. If you come near this, if you manipulate it.
Find it.
Find it? Find what?
Find it. What are we finding? You have to find it. It's right here in my hand. See how it said find it? See if you guys can make it. See if you can manipulate it and make it talk. Or, see if you can make the lights go off. on the meter right next to it.
Be great to have that little gate shut. If you took all your energy and shut that gate for us, or even slightly moved it.
Oh, I just seen the light go off.
Thank you for that.
Thank you, guys. Here.
I got it.
That's the first time I've seen the light go off. Did you see it?
No.
It went off a bunch.
It's not turned towards us.
Thank you, spirits. You found it, huh? Can you make the lights go off again? Thank you so much. You're doing it. Did you see it? That's so cool. I am so glad you guys are want to communicate with us today.
Thank you.
How have you been, guys? It's good to see you. I'm so glad you guys are here. Yeah, you guys just made the yellow one go off. That's great. Can you talk with this? Can you manipulate this and make words coming out of it?
Done.
No, gun.
Gun.
Could
was somebody killed by a gun?
Call.
Pointing it to the ground.
Point it right to here. Would you like to come see?
Can you guys make the lights go off for us one more time, just so we know you're still here with us? Please make the lights go off again, guys. Can you? Or can you manipulate this to say something to us? Are you still here? Where'd you go? Where are
I'd like to get the gate that you keep standing in front of, just in case.
I'm sorry, I freaked out because I saw the light start going off.
It's in the meter. Picture, and so is the gate now.
Okay. I'm so glad I got that. I got a new camera, guys, and I got, I forget the name of the lens I have on there. When you turn that, you gotta turn the other thing too, to focus. So you know. Hello, spirits. Can you make this go off again, the lights for me, please? Like you did before, just a minute ago? Or can you manipulate this and talk through it? How about if I...
Or shut the gates? Boy, that would be outstanding if you could shut that gate.
If someone could shut the gate, that would be amazing. Is there any spirit in here that's powerful enough to do that?
I bet there is.
Can you make the lights go off? Excuse me, Amber. I didn't mean to interrupt you. Okay, spirits, I turn the necrophonic on, or I'm turning it on, and it's a device that will help you speak with us. Clearly, you guys should have no problems talking to us through this. So, please, communicate with us. Hello, spirits. Are you here? Are you here? That's weird, I've never heard it that quiet. Spirits, can you light the light up? Oh, they did. They just lit the light up.
Every time I turn
around. There you go. Thank you for lighting the light up. Can you talk to us through this?
I think it's very hard for them to see that because it's light. It's so light in here.
Oh, it's going off like the yellow light is going off. I wonder if the phone shouldn't be affecting it. Oh, they're really making it go off. Wow. Good job, you guys. Can you make the lights go off more? Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, spirits. Please talk to us.
Do you have any messages for your loved ones that may be watching this? You need that box so we can hear it better.
I don't have the speaker with me, except I must be out of the car.
I keep feeling like there's something behind me.
Yeah. Oh, right.
You guys see anything behind me?
Where the heck was my things? I can't find them.
Send you where?
Send you a message. We can do that. Could you shut that gate or close it for us or move the knob on it?
Or can you make these lights go off, guys? Can you make these crosses go off? What if I put them over here near us?
I don't know.
Yeah, on here.
Can you make these go off too? Can you make the lights go off, please, again?
Emma.
No.
Oh.
Oh no, you're right. Emma.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Emma. Wow, Emma, are you talking with us? You are very intelligent, you know that?
Yeah, look for Emma.
I'm looking for you right now, Miss Emma. There's an Ella.
No.
My grandma's name was Ella. Beautiful name. There's a Velma. I'm still looking, Emma. What's your last name, Emma? Frida, James.
There's no Emma over here.
No Emma's at all.
But there could be up over there.
I looked. Yeah, it could be over there. Where are you at, Emma? Can you tell us?
Else.
Somewhere else?
Else. So I'm not there, huh?
Yeah, it's probably over there in the cremation.
Or maybe, or are you in a different building?
The cremation area. There's a lot of people over there.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of people over here, but I'll look real quick for Emma. Come on, this is, I'm gonna...
There's a doll up there. Way up there. There's a doll. I don't know if you guys can see it, right?
Please.
There.
What does it say? Can you make these lights go off?
What did they say, please?
Any of them? Did they just make those go off?
Well, they just said something, so what did
I know.
Victor.
Oh, they made those Victor. Go off. Victor, I don't know what they said. Hi, Victor. Oh, guys are making those lights go off. Can you make these lights go off on the left?
Victor, if you are laid to rest here, could you make those lights go to red?
Are you here somewhere, Victor? In this building, can we make the lights, can you make the lights go red if you are?
Seven.
You guys are getting good with that. What else? Speak to us. Tell us more.
Let's do a little game and just be really quiet for about a minute and see if we hear any unusual sounds. Starting now.
Float.
Could you make one of these cross lights go on?
Natural.
Natural what? That's natural electricity? Is it harder for you to light up than the EMF?
Wow, look at you guys just spiking that thing. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you can't see it on camera and you don't see it in person. It's weird.
Alright, there we go.
So now I got my other camera on. Can you make the lights go on and off for it so I can catch you this way? Can you spell out your name on that and tell us what your name is? On the Pirellis? Or light up any of these boxes here? Are you here, spirits, or did you leave? Are you here, spirits, or did you leave?
What'd you say? Bat? Thank you for making lights go off. Can you make them go off more? Please? Just one more time. I just want to get to know my camera. Wow, they were just going off like crazy, you know? Are you still there, spirits? Are you getting bored with us? I'm sorry.
So I missed all that blue. All right, spirits, can you do it for us one more time? We turned the camera off for a second and it lit up our blue little crosses up there.
Okay, so I got two crosses here, and if you touch the antennas,
they're like little rim pods, basically.
Can you make them go off, spirits? Just like they're, just like this device.
Wow, just pointing at it, they might make that one go off.
Can you make these go off? Can you make these go off? Oh, she got it. Oh, you did. Oh my God, at the same time. Can you do it again? Keep messing with them. I know they're not perfect. But you can make them go off if you keep messing with them. That was so cool.
Why is it not that loud? Says if.
Does anyone in here have children that you would like to talk about or send a message to?
Oh, look. Oh my God, they're using the thing to communicate.
If you do, could you light up the light? Oh, thank you. So you have a child. Do you have more than one?
Tell me.
I would love for you to tell us.
Tell me. Yeah, tell us all about it. How many children or grandchildren do you guys have? Oh, look at that. Thank you so much. You can try to manipulate this thing to tell us.
I bet.
Three?
I bet you miss them very much.
Lucy. Oh, Lucy. Oh, thank you for making that go off, spirits.
Would you like to use it?
I was gonna, yeah, just point it on there. No, I know. I just thought I'd get a different view.
Thank you. So if you light up to the yellow, that means, let's say that means you have 3 children. If you have more than that, then light up more lights than that up to the red.
Yeah.
So how many children do you have?
Do you have grandchildren? Ooh, you have lots of children.
Up to the red.
Oh, somebody's got 3 children. Anybody else? Oh, okay. Somebody's got lots more children or grandchildren. Yeah, I have 5 children, but one of my sons have passed away. And then me and Amber has a daughter, and she's my stepdaughter, and she's wonderful. She's in college, and she's doing great.
And then we have my niece, who is disabled, and she's quite a blessing to our lives.
I love it when you guys light that up. Can you light it up more? Can you light it up all the way to the red? Thank you so much.
That's awesome.
Thank you, guys. You don't know what that means to us. It shows us that we're not alone, and that we're actually talking with someone. And we appreciate it. And if you can manipulate the other device, that's fine. If not, that's okay too.
Our camera here will send this off to lots of people will watch it on TV. And hopefully your loved ones will be watching. And they can they'll recognize this mausoleum and know if it's you who is sending a message or not.
If you really want to send a message, you can speak directly into this big mic here, this big furry thing, and I might be able to hear you later when I edit, if you say it loud enough. So if you have a real big message that you want to get out, that's the way you do it. But I love communicating with you guys with the lights. That impresses me every time that you guys light that up for us.
The darkness.
Oh, what did it say?
Is there a lot of action here during the darkness? When it's dark in here at night? You hear that? I keep trying to figure out what it is, where it's coming from.
It's coming from over there.
Okay, guys, I'm going to show you a little bit of this cemetery. It's beautiful out today. This place is beautiful. Oh, there's turkeys over there. Do you guys see them?
Okay, guys.
I wonder why Amber's got the thing out so far. I wonder, I can't. Can you make the lights go off again? Okay, I'm gonna play a game. If you got one grandchild, make the light go off one time.
Barry.
Barry? If you've got more than one grandchild, make the light go off. Can you? Oh, there you go. So you have a lot of grandchildren. That's good, spirits. I'm glad. I have two grandchildren. I haven't got to meet them yet, but I can't wait to. They live far away, so. Do you spirits have anything else you want to say to us? Okay, I'm gonna get ready to leave here soon. If you guys got anything else to say, say it now. Or if you can move the gate for us, or move something in here before we go, that would be great. Thanks for talking with us. I appreciate it. You guys are awesome. Thank you for letting us come in here and do this with you. We appreciate it. So, thank you. Thank you all for letting us come in here and hang out with you guys. Can you make the lights go out one more, or lights go out? Lights go off one more time for old time's sake? I'm getting ready to leave, I'm gonna shut it all down. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much.